Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is raining heavily outside. My friends are coming home tomorrow for lunch, so I'm going to make all these delicious desserts for them. So I thought of sharing recipe with you all. So first, let's start with moist chocolate cake. So here I've taken 1 cup of all-purpose flour and 1/2 cup of cocoa powder. Then add 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and a pinch of salt. Sieve it once or twice. Then add 1.5 cup of powdered sugar, mix it nicely, and then add 1/2 teaspoon of coffee powder. Make a well in between and add 3 eggs to it. Add 1/2 cup of oil and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Now beat it for some 5 minutes by adding 1/2 cup of hot water to it. Now transfer it to your cake tin. Here I've used 10-inch square cake tin because I am going to set my cake in this tray itself. And always try to dust your cake tin with cocoa powder when you're baking chocolate cake. Now bake this in preheated oven for some 20 to 25 minutes at 180 degrees C or until it is done. Preparing dark chocolate ganache, and I have used equal amount of chocolate and cream for that. Just double boil it by adding a tablespoon of butter. Cake is baked nicely and our ganache is also done. So just keep it aside and let's start working on our ice cream. So in a saucepan, just add 250 ml of milk, followed by some 1/4 cup of milk powder and 1/2 tablespoon of cornstarch, pinch of salt and some 1/4 cup of sugar. Give it a good mix and then turn on your flame and cook till it becomes thick. On the other side, I am boiling some 250 ml of milk for soaking a cake. So our ice cream base is ready now. Just cool it completely and keep it aside for later use. Thank you. So chopping strawberry for making strawberry crush. So for making strawberry crush, I have used some 200 gram of strawberry and some 200 gram of sugar, and just blend it without adding water. Now transfer it to a saucepan, and then after one boil, add juice of one lemon and cook till the mixture thickens. So now this is the correct consistency. Don't overcook it, otherwise it will become jam. So just turn off the flame and transfer it to a bowl. And I am going to use the strawberry crush for making berry up. So these are the ingredients which I am going to use for making berry up. So I'll be using the strawberry flavored curd, then some dried nuts like badam and cashew nut. I'll be using this muesli, or you can use oats also, and a strawberry crush along with vanilla ice cream and pista ice cream. So as you can see that our ice cream base has become more thick after cooling down. Just transfer it to a bowl and keep it aside. Making simple syrup for soaking a cake, and here I am not using any water, I am using just milk. I have used some 250 ml of milk, and to that I added 2 tablespoons of chocolate ganache and some 3 to 4 teaspoons of condensed milk. Just mix it nicely and keep it aside. So now let's complete our ice cream. So for that I am taking 1 1/4 cup of whipping cream. Now beat it till it becomes thick. Add your ice cream base to it along with some 5 teaspoons of condensed milk. Add some 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence to it and just beat it till it becomes more thick. I have done ice cream earlier also, so I'll be sharing the link below in the description box. Just follow it, okay? So here a vanilla base is ready, and I will just divide it into 2 because I want to make pista flavor ice cream also. In the rest of the base I am adding pista ilachi emulsion, and just combine everything together. Just transfer it to an airtight container and refrigerate it for some 8 hours, and a delicious and creamy ice cream will be ready. Now back to cake, just prick it here and there and then add milk mixture to it and keep it in fridge for some 1/2 hour. Whipping cream for a cake, and I have used some 1.5 cup of whipping cream and just beat it till you get stiff peak, and after that add 2-3 tablespoons of chocolate ganache to it to give that chocolatey flavor. So let's assemble it now. So adding a whipping cream to it first. Then pour in your ganache to it. Just spread it nicely all over and then keep it in fridge for some half an hour. So after dinner, I just started doing all the peeling work. After some 2 hours, I took the ice cream from fridge and added pista to it. Chocolate ganache was nicely set, and after that I just added dried kiwi to it. And then just cover it and keep it in fridge. Frying onion for biryani, and I always do it a day before because it saves a lot of time. And after frying, just cool it completely, then transfer it to a buttered container and keep it in fridge. Next day morning, after having a cup of tea, I just started my work. Boiling rice for biryani and side by side making dosa also for breakfast. Preparing chicken for biryani, and this time I'm not going to show in detail. I'll share the link below in description box. Cutting watermelon for making mojito. Just blend it along with sugar without adding water. And then add juice of 1 lime to it. Add a handful of crushed pudina leaves to it. Give a good mix and transfer it to a jar and keep it in fridge till it is served.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My friends are here and they are here for lunch. So a big hi from all of us.
Hi.
So thank you so much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell icon for further notification. Thank you.
We all had a great time together and they all enjoyed whatever I made. Making berry up for them, and the ingredients I have showed you all earlier. After adding strawberry crust, just repeat the layer again. I have used A4 OHB sheet for making this, and if you don't have that, you can make it in glass also. I really enjoyed baking and cooking for my friends. Hope you all like this video, and thank you so much for watching.